Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Is that you?
Happy birthday, May.
I can't believe you're here. So much has happened ever since you left. I need you back.
You know I can't leave.
But why did it have to be so soon? Why couldn't you stay for my graduation or be there for my robotics final?
I wish I could have stood by you through all of those moments.
No. I'm sorry. I'm sorry I never appreciated how you took extra shifts to put me through art class. I'm sorry I don't help Dad enough. I'll do anything for you back, please.
You don't have to be sorry for anything. Do you remember the first time I made you noodles? You in the third grade, so small and curious. The store ran out of bean sprouts and you suggested wood ear mushrooms. From then on, that ingredient became our tradition. Our cultural heritage is shaped by these small moments. You've always been a part of that.
I'm everything I am today because of you. I never thanked you for making kanji for me when I was sick, or for believing in my paintings.
Don't worry. Just knowing that I'll always be in your heart brings me peace.
Thank you, Mom, for everything. I wish we could have dinner together one last time.
I'm sorry for leaving so soon.
You did more than enough for me. You were the greatest mom I could have asked for.
May, I want you to keep painting. Ask Dad to take you to that New Order concert. Live like you did before my passing, spirited and open.
I don't know if I can do that without you.
I'll always be with you. It looks like this is your stop. I love you. Always.
I love you too. Goodbye, Mom. I went to 99 Ranch the other day, my first time there without you. Did you feel emotional the first time you came to America? You must have been so excited to find an Asian supermarket and not just one exotic shelf in the grocery store. I walked past the aisles, the lychee jellies used to buy me as a kid, the grandmas gossiping at the produce section. All those times I used to sneak Hello Panda in our shopping cart. I didn't know what brand of udon to buy. I tried to call you, but you couldn't answer. Then a lady came up to me. She grabbed udon off the shelf and told her daughter, "This one is my favorite." And just like that, I knew you were watching over me. I don't know how things are going to change, but I'll keep painting. I'll help Dad take care of Amy. I'll take everything you've given me and continue to love our family. I'm hopeful for the future, and all it took was a taste of the past.